Okay, I've just set up the 2-liter steam distillation apparatus. So here's the biomask. I have it plugged at the top of the still head because I don't need a thermometer. I have in here an assortment of orange, lemon, and lime dried peels I've been collecting for a few weeks now. Fruit that I've just been eating, so I've washed it well first, peeled it, and put it in this drying rack here. And cut it all up, loaded the biomass glass, put the screen in here, and the boiling flask is just warming up. From the condenser here, I have the separatory funnel attached, preloaded with distilled water. I have a new system for keeping the condenser colder longer. I'm freezing plastic bottles of water, so they make nice giant ice cubes. And you can see there's a lot of condensation. It's very cold. These tubes are very cold, so this should quickly reconstitute. And I got a pretty decent flow coming out of my pump. See, if I lift that up even just a little bit, the bubbles form. Could probably tweak this to get a little bit of a better flow, but the water is staying cold. And when these melt, I have more frozen water bottles to put in here. So we will continue this when we're starting to collect some hydrosol. This will come out here and see some layers of the essential oils and these lovely citrus peels. I'm thinking in hindsight that maybe I should have frozen those instead. They did dry out well. We'll see how that works for getting the oils out. So the nice cold condenser droplets warming on it. And this is interesting in the biomass glass. I can see some swirling around of what looks like oils. I have covered this to prevent too much condensation from dripping back down in. And there is a steady drip coming in, which I don't really want. I want it to go right straight through and into here. So I may continue to wrap this.
Really bundled up
now, which has greatly slowed down the condensation in the biomass flask. It's a very slow drip, and a much quicker drip here, which is exactly what I was going for. So I got a pretty fast amount of hydrosol filling up, as well as there is a little oil layer forming on the top. Pretty exciting. You can see that little, very small little strip right there. And that hydrosol is coming in nice and quick.
Awesome.
The distillation process of the citrus peels now. It doesn't seem as though I'm collecting much more oil than that, so I'm stopping it now. Everything's cooling down. Received quite a bit of hydrosol. This bowl jar is completely full of hydrosol. And that's how much oil I collect. It doesn't seem like a lot. So I'm thinking next time I'm going to go with fresh frozen peels of citrus and see if that yields a higher
I'm now going to separate
oil output. This oil from the remaining hydrosol. A little bit of hydrosol. And there it is. Tiny bit. Just a very tiny bit. Next time I think we'll use fresh or frozen peels. There's the yield. Citrus oil, essential oil. It's what's left in the biomass flask. Everything's cooled down. The system worked out nicely. I've already put the pump away back into the aquaponics system. And this is ready for bottling. Completion of experiment 1.